Hello. In this short video, we're going to show you how to effortlessly add live streaming to your video production. If you know how to create professional looking video using multiple camera cuts, transitions, effects, titles and graphics, then you know how to live stream a production. By simply adding video streaming together with a fast internet connection, you can connect with customers and deliver content and business opportunities on a whole new level. When you stream content and events on the web, you can reach a global audience. You break away from physical and geographical limitations. This enables you to reach an audience on a whole new level, no matter where in the world they are. So by adding live streaming, you can create new business opportunities. Think about an event, a live event, maybe even a music concert. You have the physical attendees there at the venue, but you can also create additional revenue by streaming the event online. And you don't even have to change anything about your production. Live streaming, it creates a demand. When you work in real time at a live event, it creates a buzz and excitement. You can really take advantage of that, and clients and sponsors are going to love the business opportunities that are open to them by streaming live. When you stream on the web, you can really engage with your audience far greater than you can when you were to maybe deliver your content through a regular television set. By delivering content online, you can have Q&A, you can have chats, live polling, you can even add social media into that engagement. That really enables you to connect with your audience. Ultimately, that delivers brand loyalty, and that is huge. So that's it for this episode of Take 5. Don't forget to sign up to be notified of new episodes as they happen.